Sometimes I feel like there's nothing outside.
Never stay outside at night.
Good job out there, 31. I mean Crane, right?
Sometimes I feel like there's nothing. Outside.
Never stay outside at night.
Thank you.
Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Rise. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that Antizin.
Fall in the cauldron. So if you start from there, you'll have the best chance of getting to that drop before Rice's men do.
Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall exactly in that area.
Thank you. No!
There's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside. Damn it. Nothing here. Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
Jade Rice's men got here first.
Fuck! Okay, don't try to fight them. Just find the second one. Look for the smoke from the flare. The crate should be close by.
Jade, I'm almost there. I can do this. Crane here. I'm about to recover an antizin drop.
Good, Crane. This offers us a new strategy. Time to turn your attention to Rise. Listen closely. It's very possible that Rise is our man. So if you find an airdrop containing antizin, destroy it.
What? What? Why?
It will force interaction with Rise. You can go under Brecken's auspices as an ambassador, if you will.
But there are civilians depending on this stuff.
Our plan is focused on the greater good. Remember that.
Jade, I'm at the airdrop. There's no Antis in here.
Don? Fuck! Fuck! All right. Get back here and be careful. The nightmares are awake. Don't let them see you.
Oh, shit. They must have heard me.
Things are bad, very bad.
I made it in one piece. Now I know how Brecken must have felt running at night. It is no picnic. Gotta report to him and tell him I don't have any Antis in. Lying to everyone stinks, but I know the GRE is working for the greater good.
Congrats, you survived the night. Too bad that run didn't work out.
Alfie's looking for you. He's in his workshop downstairs.
Come on. I mean, we need Antizen. I know, but buying from Rise? You can't be serious.
For God's sakes, I'll go. I'm not scared.
Absolutely not. We've discussed that already.
No, we didn't discuss it. You just decided that
I'll go.
Are you serious?
Well, this Rise guy has never seen my face before. Clean slate, right?
Could you guys give Crane and me the room, please? You sure you're up for this?
Has to be done, doesn't it?
Well, I'm not gonna argue. Rice's place is over here. Just find out what this will cost us and come back in one piece.